same movie started, right? Elbow close to the floor here, close to my body. And I can move the guy, with my legs too. Pushing him sideways, right? And the moment that I got here, pressure, open the lapel, right? All the way that I can grab to the other side. See? And maintain the pressure I had the guy.
One question, please.
Sure, man.
When you grab the pedal, do you pull it like deep across him?
Yeah, you know, kind of like a, I don't want to grab it here. Here is loose. There's no pressure there. I grab closer to the his armpit here and I draw my elbow. See? But there is the pressure there. See? I need the pressure. What I'm going to do, the other hand is going to come inside underneath his neck. See? I go in here and I feed. Here? Not loose. Deep. See? So what happens here, if he doesn't do anything, I'm going to start choking him here. But the guy see that I'm going to start choking him, he might start pushing my body away. I'm going to grab his elbow, move the elbow, move my body, put the knee, and then I pull here. See, I get the choke with the arm trapped there, right?
What just happened?
I'm here. Control the guy, move the guy with my legs too. Control the upper body, foot in the hip, feet. Get a bunch of lapel there, right? Because I need to put pressure. I'm gonna work a choke now. That hand that was here before, right? You're gonna go right here. Right underneath his neck. All the way that I feed there. If I need to, I put your hands. Maintain here. See? Maintain the pressure again. Right? Hard for him to lift the head now. Got a lot of pressure here. Well, this guy think, oh, he's gonna start choking me here now when I put the hand, right? This hand is gonna come in on my chest. Right? Then I move his elbow. See? Then I rotate, put his on the hip, and I choke him from underneath here. Okay? Let's go there, guys. Nice.